So, who's your role model? Like,
oh, plenty. They change every month or every 2-3 months. Like currently, I would say Gary Vaynerchuk, Patrick McDavid, Grant Cardone.
Why are they?
They are, because currently I have figured this out, like, lately, that I was kind of a purebred entrepreneur, like, since the very early childhood. But we aren't taught or we aren't told to be an entrepreneur or to have our own ventures when we are small kids, because I come from a service family background. All my parents are government employees and whatnot, had been, my father retired. So we weren't really looked upon as a businessman or an entrepreneur. They were like, this is not what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to go to your school and finish your studies. So I trying to sell gaming CDs and whatnot in my school to my friends was a very good venture, but it was turned down because it wasn't really out there. Now it's a cool thing because now it's in trend. So I had it in me long back, but I did not know it. Now these role models that I spoke about, they put it out there saying that if you had it in you, you were on the right path of being an entrepreneur, that you can do this thing forever and it can keep you happy. And that's what it is. Like, I can legit continue doing so by seeing these inspirations and role models and know me for a fact that, or give myself the confirmation that, yeah, I am doing it because they are there where they are and they have done it. So if I be at it for the next 25-30 years, maybe even I'll be there where they are.
So. Definitely, you will be. So how do you define entrepreneurship? My next question to you.
Entrepreneurship, I guess, is something that makes you, that enables you to do something you love and make money off of it.
Something you're passionate about.
Yeah, I mean, many people have this weird notion, not weird notion, many people have this saying that, you know, you should rather be, you know, you should be in a place of mind, or there should be this headspace where you should only be doing something that you truly love, irrespective of you make any money or not. Like, you should love this thing so much so that even if it doesn't make you money, you are doing it day in and day out. But that doesn't make you an entrepreneur.
Yeah.
My definition of entrepreneur would be, if you really like something that you like so much or that you would want to do for so long, that should be the only thing you should be doing to make money as it is. Like, you love writing so much that writing should be the only thing that is going to pay your bills, the end. And it is going to pay your bills. So you paying your bills by doing something you love, I think makes a lot of money.